For collective housing, there are two special awards, two mentions and a winner. The first mention is given to Le Carré en Seine, not Le Carré, Le Carré en Seine, ici les Moulineaux, Pietri Architects.
And we welcome Jean-Baptiste Pietri.
A few words on the buildings. We appreciate a lot the way you design such kind of, I would say, housing program, which is in this area a new area or a reconstruction, which is a usual program, I would say. And as I know in your messages, you said that you selected concrete, prefab concrete elements, insulated. At that scale, it was for us very impressive. And you select also the very smooth surface, just to make it very discreet in the environment, also to make a link with the Parisian limestone in a certain way. We appreciate it. Honestly, the group focused immediately on those containers, and I will show you the picture, you will see what I'm talking about. Yeah, the white is the concrete, and those, I would say, boxes around are zinc, I would say, additional rooms you did. And we were impressed by how it was managed, technically speaking, and how this brings something, I would say, in terms of comfort for the inhabitants, something additional. I will show the picture. This picture is quite nice. It really looks like containers, and this is my question. Initially, did you really think about pure and real containers, or is it something that came and then you designed those holes and those finishing?
Yes, a little bit, but in fact we were looking for something a little bit special for the outside room. We didn't want to do some balcony or loggia because it was a very nice area, but an area where you have a lot of traffic. And we decided to make a building very simple, the one in white concrete, and to be more fun on the those spaces, those outside spaces, to create a new outside room. Mm-hmm. As you said, to do this kind of project, you need a special client, a good client. And I say that because my client is over there tonight.
Wonderful. Thank you, we appreciate your presence.
And as you can imagine, it's not really easy for people who want to buy an apartment to imagine themselves in those kind of building. But at the end, they are all very happy to be in a zinc skin because it's an engagement of quality and high standing.
Question about the zinc, I would say, cladding. Did you experience some problems with the installer, or is it something because you challenged them in a certain way? All those finishing and those holes and this is a standing seam system. Was that something that they discover, or was that difficult for them?
You mean for the
installers?
For the installers, I didn't know if they realized that they have all those to do, but in fact, the end, it's a very well executed building, and that's why we choose zinc. Also, is because we know that in France we have good company to do that, mm-hmm. and it was easier to do in zinc than in aluminium or something else.
Okay.